Newsroom at this hour, the Nebraska State Patrol is asking for help finding this man, 43-year-old Jamie Balouche from Bruning. That's just south of York. He has not been seen since February 2nd at his place of employment, Bruning Grain and Food Company. NSP is calling his disappearance suspicious here. Jamie's 5'6", 140 pounds. He's got blue eyes, brown hair, and a light beard. If you know where he is, do not hesitate to call 911.